Today, 21 of September 2022, we are at the Casa Loma Castle, one of the top 10 to visit for tourists. To come here very easy with the subway number 1. The ticket to visit inside $25. Very good location. From downtown to come here by subway only 30 minutes by subway. They built the box here, Sir Henry Mill Bellon. One more view about this private castle. The boss of this castle is one of the most powerful men in Canada about finance. It's completely private, built from his money. And one of the top biggest castle, I mean private castle, in North America. And this is in the top 10 of visiting point in Toronto. We only stand outside. Of course, it's free. You don't need to pay. But if you want to go inside, you must pay. So we just stand outside only. It's enough. The ticket to visit inside, $25. Time more, I want to explain more about this castle. This man is one of the richest men in Canada at that time, and he traveled in Europe and he see many beautiful castles in Europe, but in Canada completely no at that time. So he decided to build it before the first one. That means this castle more than 120 years old already, and the condition still very good. Because Canada is a new country, the history is very young. That is why they want to copy something about European style. That's why he built here. By his money, one of the biggest private castle in North America. We say Casa Loma Castle. I let you look one time more the beautiful view up here. The biggest, one of the biggest private castle in North America. And the boss of this is one of the richest men in 19th century, powerful in Canada at that time too. A huge garden.